point to see what happened earlier. You can see lots and lots of damage to the automobile here. One person was killed in this crash, and this heavy activity is what still has I-57 closed off as we go inbound at Sibley Boulevard. Marissa?
Derrick, thank you.